Hello and welcome to Italy for the Grand Départ, the 2024 Tour de France. The route of this opening stage will already put the riders under pressure, and it wouldn't be surprising if the contenders for the yellow jersey show themselves right from this first act.
Attacking a long way from home.
Attack by Vingegaard.
A small group of riders are trying to get clear of the bunch. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. Breakaway! The pack's deficit is being cut back. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group.
Attack by Vingegaard.
The breakaway has now got over a minute on the pack. I see a rider with a flat tire. It's happened at a very bad time. rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton. They really are moving. The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. The riders are in a portion above 10%.
Attacked by Jonas Vingegaard.
There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. We're into the second half of the race. The riders are going to be more and more on their guard. It looks like the pack has bitten the dust collectively, but the riders would seem to be okay to carry on. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway.
Patters goes on to the attack.
Riders are falling off the back. It's not a good moment to be going through a bad patch.
Coast goes onto the attack.
Uh-oh, the gap is widening. It's now more than 2 minutes. The peloton seems content to let it grow. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. We're into the last third of the race. We'll soon know the final outcome.
attacked by Jonas Vingegaard.
The distance has definitely widened. The pack doesn't seem to want to react, and the gap continues to widen with the breakaway.
Attack by Hayter.
The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. The riders are going through a very tough portion with percentages above 10%. A fall just took place on the pack. Several riders are on the ground. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. There are reports of several riders in difficulty. puncture for a rider. The pack is not fighting for it. It's clear as day. We've got 15 kilometers to the finish line. There are just 10 kilometers left. Only a few riders are capable of following the very fast pace up front. Kilometers to the finish line.
And it's a solo victory for Jonas Vingegaard.
We're waiting for the tail enders who continue to arrive.